the fisherman will rise, gently kiss his sleeping wife, who there beside him lies. The sea it is calling him on this dark and cloudy day, to meet up with that other gal who'll bring him far away. She waits along the dockside, riding on the tide. He feels his heartbeat quicken with devotion and with pride. For she's more than just a livelihood, she's a way of life to thee. Hardy man who reaps the harvest, waiting in the sea. Away from the port of green, away from their life serene, till they're homeward bound away, till they're homeward bound someday. This trip once more he'll bring a boy who hears the call as well, whose stomach lurches, heaves and sinks with every ocean swell. But that kid has heard the calling as he did years ago, and felt the yearning in his heart that only fishers know. As they make their way up from the sand, sunrise shows the way, up to the banks where all the fish run and jump and play. Let out the draggers overboard and pay out all the line, and if those fish are hungry, then the catch will be just fine. Away from the port of green, away from their lives serene, till they're homeward bound away, till they're homeward bound someday. After morning work is done below, then to the mass. A hearty plate of home fries and coffee for a rest. They talk of friends and family, those left on the shore. The fisher talks of baymen, their lives and loves and lore. Of catching lobster on the sound, flounder, fluke and sole, the scallops, oysters and the clams that in the city sold. Of fathers, sons and grandsons who with power or with sail would work the sea in all her bays in calm or wintry gale. Away from the port of green, away from the life serene, till they're homeward bound away, till they're homeward bound someday. In silence now he thinks of all the women in his life, his daughters too, but mostly the arms of his wife. Arms hold him when he comes home, always feel so right. While he's gone, they hold on to the family just as tight. When breakfast is over, up on deck again, the work is that much harder as the wind comes up with rain. They haul in heavy laden nets with fishes by the score, and down below to pack in ice for the voyage back to shore. As they keep on about their work, the sun rays break again and shine upon the fish there, that makes that kid exclaim, it looks like someone painted them green and blue and red. Fisher glances over, someone did, is all he said.